If we look at every measure of our planet's environment, we're losing. We're losing more biodiversity. We're losing against the fight against global warming. As much as we might like to think these are getting better, they're not.
Environmental problems in the 21st century are huge problems. Things like climate change affect the entire planet.
Unfortunately, every year, we have a bigger problem than we did last year. So whatever we're doing right now isn't enough. Business as usual is not working. So we need to really just break the mold and think of business as unusual.
We want to find solutions. We want to find what we can do about these problems. And I think, to me, that is the really unique and very exciting perspective that the Institute on the Environment provides.
We're in the upper Midwest. We're in what a lot of folks consider to be the flyover territory. Well, the flyover territory is often where a lot of the best ideas have come from in American history.
We have three different major ecoregions right here in the state.
It also is very diverse in how we use these ecosystems. We have land use change, we have agricultural practices that are changing, we have habitat destruction, the loss of species. All these forces can be studied here and understood here.
By having the capacity to do research right in our own backyard, we can answer questions locally, do the research locally, but it translates globally.
In addition, we have a university that is uniquely broad.
We have expertise in engineering,
humanities, social sciences,
atmospheric chemists,
applied sciences,
soil scientists,
medicine,
policy and law,
architects, designers,
journalism,
agriculture.
It's all in one comprehensive university, and there are only a handful of those around the world that really can do that, and especially of this caliber.
If you combine all of that, we have the potential to address environmental issues from the beginning question all the way to their solution.
What the Institute on the Environment is going to let us do is to bring these people together to form multidisciplinary teams.
And really simultaneously address human concerns alongside environmental concerns.
The vision for the Institute on the Environment for the University of Minnesota is to be world class and recognized as one of the premier institutes or centers for the study of the environment.
We have a very good team of scholars that are asking the big questions, the big global questions that are of interest to other scholars around the world, and therefore we're having a large impact.
I think you're going to see a lot more publicity, a lot more public notice about this institute.
There's a real passion and a real expectation that this is going to succeed and it's going to really take off. The glass looks a little half empty sometimes because of all the problems we have, but in other ways it's overflowing with new ideas and new opportunities to solve the very problems that face us today. Places like Minnesota need to be the places that help stand up and solve some of these problems for the future.